So-called house music was first made in the creator's houses. It was also performed at clubs called The Warehouse and Powerhouse. However it got its name, it's one of the hottest things going, and as De La Vine reports, it may only be a matter of time before house musicians become heroes in their own home. May only be a matter of time before house musicians become heroes in their own home.